Nursery. His Excellency, the Sheikh Abdul Baki, Vice President, Republic of South Sudan. Honorable Michael McGuinness, Minister of Information, Republic of South Sudan. All the dignitaries around, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. On the stage here are the MDD Club of Angels Father Nursery and Primary School, the community-based school located in Chingal. His Excellency, allow me to present to you the challenges we are facing as the children. On the behalf of all the children in South Sudan, His Excellency, and all the people around, there are very many children out of schools, simply but because their parents cannot afford to pay their school fees. Therefore, the government of South Sudan build more schools in South Sudan.
tribe of sorrows. Look at the harpans, they always live the life of sorrows. The harpans sleep with hunger, the harpans are homeless. They live in the street.
Oh God, upon us. Look upon us from heaven. We are carrying the burden, the heavy burden. We need your help, we need your support. Oh God, upon us. Look upon us from heaven. We are carrying the burden, the heavy burden. We need your help, we need your support.
Suffering of widows.
Oh God, upon us. Look upon us from heaven. We are carrying the burden, the heavy burden. We need your help, we need your support.
May the God of heaven give them comfort.